Do you sleep naked? Why or why not? Oh, I used to sleep naked as hell, and it was 'cause I was damn sexy. I liked being able to cuddle my wife with skin to skin. Then we had kids, and now I have to wear clothes and I look like shit. Go back to doing it. If your kids ever see it, it'll only be once and then you get your privacy back as they'll never enter that room again. Summer, definitely. Winter, some loose nightwear for warmth. Summer naked, AC cranking with a fan blowing on me. Winter naked, two blankets with an extra thin one. Window cracked and a fan blowing on me. I just enjoy being cold when I sleep. I burn up at night for some reason. I used to sleep with underwear on, but after getting a pilonidal cyst, I started sleeping naked to help keep lint out of that area. So far it's been working. Well, I don't sleep naked. Because the place where I live in is prone to earthquakes, and for some reason, they always happen in early mornings or late nights. The last time, I had to run out in my boxers. Thankfully, I didn't have a morning boner. I feel like a ducking earthquake could neutralize a morning boner rather quickly. No, I have to sleep with underwear on. I tried naked one time. It was honestly too much freedom. It's never too much freedom for America. Yes, I do. Not a fan of clothes. Kind of an exhibitionist. Also, if someone make the mistake of breaking into my house, they'll have to fight a 6-foot-230-pound naked man with a full erection, and I can't think of anything more intimidating. Almost, I leave my underwear on. I have this weird fear of like a bug or something getting into my room and crawling up there, but clothes feel annoying on my skin, so mostly naked. Yes, of course. I might sleep with clothes on, say underwear or socks or a shirt, in some special occasion, but otherwise, always naked. The freedom, the relaxation, everything just feels so much better. You're already wearing clothes the whole day, no need to limit yourself during night as well. Give yourself a break, you know. I sleep in my underwear. I tried going full naked once and could not fall asleep because I kept thinking, what if there is an emergency and I have to leave the house quickly while naked? No, because I live with my parents and they force me wear clothes in bed, and because I sleep on the couch. Mistaken farts destroy sheets. Yes, because hot husband is near me and I like easy access. Let's just say the night my daughter awakened me because someone was shining a flashlight in the window, I'm very glad I was clothed. Yes, always. I'm also nude like 90% of the time I spend in my apartment anyways. I just feel more comfortable that way, maybe due to my high amount of body hair. Only with my husband or when I'm burning hot. If I'm hot, it's naked, or death, or at least, not sleeping that night. If it's with my husband, it's 'cause he does so, too, and we like having touchy times. I feel unsafe when naked. T-shirt on, but no panties, because it's comfy. I sleep with clothing. It gives me the feeling of being bundled up, because covers aren't tight enough. If they also wick whatever sweat you have during the night. Really, I only sleep naked when I'm sharing the bed with someone I just screwed. Their body provides more warmth than covers, and I like the skin-to-skin contact. I sleep with at least a t-shirt and underwear on. People in my house don't know how to knock. I'm a woman. If I go shirtless, I still have to have underwear on. I don't like the lady area out. IDKY. Never have.